All right, so we're going to take a look at this Dan Gower modified Marshall. This is a 1959 reissue that Dan did his Rockmonster mod on. We're going through a Marshall 412, Celestion Alnico Cream speakers, SM57, guitar is a Les Paul Custom, loaded with Arcane Ink pickups. I'm going to play a little bit. Just got the amp today. Just getting it figured out. Reminds me a lot of my Fortin Gain Monster. Maybe Rock Monster, Gain Monster. Not sure, but it's got a lot of gain. And it's pretty vicious. Let's go.